What kind of dress did you choose on? You chose a purple. Okay, a purple dress. Okay, I hope you could see. Show me a picture of how it looks. Show me. Oh my god. You're gonna look so gorgeous. You're gonna look so freaking gorgeous. Okay, so let me go ahead and show you like the nail sets that I have. I have some press-on nails that you could choose from. And then I also have nail polishes that you can choose from. So we can just decide based on that what you want me to do for your nails. And then we can go from there, okay? Girl, I'm so excited for you. I can't wait. I know you're gonna have so much fun. Okay, yeah, let's go ahead and let me show you what I got here. So these are just my nail filers that I'm gonna use to file down your nails. Just make sure that there's nothing on them. I got a bag of tricks. And in this bag of tricks is basically all the nails and just everything that we're gonna need to get this on and popping, okay? So first things first, we got you some acetone, and this will basically clear up your nails and anything that's on your nails. And then after that, I'm gonna file them down so that they're nice and smooth and clean, and making sure no residue of any previous nails or anything is on them. And that's gonna make the gel nail stick more. But that only depends on whether you choose the gel nails. If you don't want gel nails, then we can literally just do like gel nail polish, or I can do regular nail polish, okay? It's up to you. I even have a nail polish that's like, it's called gel like nail polish. So it's gel, it's nail polish, but it's similar to the texture of gel polish. Yeah, it's really neat. Okay, so in my new bag here, let me show you God's word with me. Okay, so this is the gel-like nail polish that I was telling you about. Extreme Shine Gel-like polish. Yeah, so this one is like a pinkish color. It's like a pink color. Like a pink mixed with like it's like a slightly dark pink, but pastel at the same time. It's hard to describe, but it's a really pretty color. Yeah, you don't think that will go with your dress? Okay, no problem. I can find something else. And this would be the rapid top dry coat that we put on top. But you said that wouldn't, that nail polish wouldn't work. So let me go ahead and introduce you to my gel polishes. So I've got one here, a nail gel, and as you can see, like the color, yeah, it's like a khaki color, like khaki pants, like that bronze color. It's like that, and I could even like show you a test of what it looks like. It's so hard to open these, girl. I'm so sorry. Like, I was oiling my hair. You know, I'm into oils and herbs and shit like that. So I was oiling my hair earlier today, so my hands are moisturized, but at a price, because I can't open shit. Look at this. Ah, that's a gorgeous color, right? Now for your dress. Okay, that's fine. I can show you another one. Gel polish colored, isn't it, right? Like, they're so similar. Okay, yeah, so that's not gonna be one, because you already told me you didn't have that one. This one's like a foxy red, but your dress is purple. Okay, well, let me see if I can find something purple. Just because Obsessive, we're gonna have a problem. But I'm so and so forth, or do you want it to be, instead we can do, like, purple, purple, black, purple, 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 like, something like that. Okay, you just want me to do whatever I see best? Okay, I can definitely do that for you. Okay, so yeah, I can just do, like, a pattern of purple. Let me see your nails and see the best way that it would look. Okay, yeah, so I can do it like that. So I can do my pattern that I made up, and we'll just see how it works, okay? And what I can do too, which I would think would be so cute, I can do like kind of like a galaxy thing. So you know the white that I was telling you about, the white nail polish, where did I put it? Okay, this white nail polish here. I could use that one and try to do like a galaxy look to it. So it's like purple and black, and then it has like a galaxy. So I want to make them like really pretty, okay? Okay, yes, thank you for your trust and confidence in me. I know that can be scary sometimes, putting your trust in somebody, especially since it's your prom day, but you know I always got you, okay? Okay, let me see your hand. Okay. And then this is like the little, the nail dryer that we're gonna be using, okay? And it's gonna help, it has a UV light, and it basically dries the nail under 30 seconds. But I always put it back twice under just to make sure that it does it in time, okay? You're just gonna have to try. Yeah, like, you're gonna have to try, because even though somebody else, let me see their hand, yeah, just let this one sit under this, just let it sit under here, like that, yeah, and then they're gonna, and as you let it sit under here, they're gonna just dry under 30 seconds, and then you're gonna see the light start to flicker. You're gonna see the light start to flicker, but that just means that, see like that? But that just means that it's about to, finish drying, and then it just totally shuts off. It just totally shuts down. So we'll just wait for that. Okay. So yeah, and as I said, like, I put them under a second time. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do your right hand, and then it's going to, I'm gonna do your right hand, and then let that one sit off to the side, and then I'll try your right hand, and then we'll try the left one again, okay? Okay. But yeah, like, as I was saying, you can't let her prevent you from not trying. I know she's won every other one, but compared to all the time she's won, there could always be that one chance that you win, you know? And even if you don't, it's just good experience. Yeah. Like, remember when I did the pageant? Yeah, I did the pageant, and they asked me, you know, what do you look for in a friend? Like, what's a good aspect you look for in a friend? And because, you know, any competition that I'm in, I always like, tips and tricks that they were telling us during the preparation for the pageant. And they would say, like, whenever you get asked a question, take a step back, breathe, and just give yourself the time to answer the question, all right? So I didn't do all that. No, I didn't do all that. I didn't take a step back and all that, but, you know, just mentally take a step back and breathe. And I said, that's a good question. Such a good question. I said that, you know, it's very hard to find a friend these days that's loyal, especially as an adult. But when you do find that friend, it's the best thing in the world, because loyalty is something that cannot, I forgot what I said, but I think it was something like loyalty is something that cannot be bought, yada yada, whatever, right? And I got off of the stage and I went to the back, and this girl was like, did you already know they were gonna ask you that question? And I'm like, no. I'm like, I didn't know what the hell they were gonna ask me, you know? I didn't know what the hell they were gonna ask me. Okay, let's put this one under there too. Okay. Yeah. You're looking great. You're looking great. The nails look so pretty, and they're going to compliment your dress so well. Okay, and then, yeah, you see that flickering? Yeah, that means that it's about to turn off and then we'll be done. Okay. And then I'm just going to go ahead and do the left one, and then I'll do the right one more time. Okay? But yeah, so it's like, you really never know. Let me see the left. You really never know, because anything can happen. Anything. So you gotta just try your best to do your best. Okay. Well, I'm glad you're reconsidering trying out. And I hope that you don't let her get you down, because you're doing such a great job. You really are. So proud of you for your courage and your resilience, and I'm glad that you're going with somebody who genuinely likes you and genuinely wants to take care of you. Okay, but if I see any problems, you know, if he gives you any problems, you know, it's on site. But I'm just saying,